emergency, we're going to take a vitamin shot to the undertongue.
I said nothing about doing it to the undertongue.
Undertongue, dude.
It's not part of the deal.
A vitamin shot to the undertongue. It's good for you.
If you go, it's gonna burn our undertongue.
If you go to the undertongue, it soaks in faster. Cheers!
Dude, this is a horrible idea. Have you ever done this before?
Get a close-up to the undertongue.
Yeah.
It might... Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, bummy!
Sniffing that hose. I was gonna say, well, I don't know where the bottom of the dash lines up, so hopefully everything's good.
I'm checking on your suede.
It's coming.
What color did you want again? Black, right?
Yeah. Are you ordering it now?
No.
Yeah, right. You probably haven't even ordered it, huh?
No, I ordered it.
Yeah, right.
I did.
He's about to order it right now.
I don't order line. I order from a phone call.
Right.
Why do you want black?
Because the sides are already black.
You could always peel it and do it a different color.
I don't want to. That's gay.
You want Onyx black just like you have now?
Yeah. Dude, you haven't even ordered it yet.
I did too.
No, you're about to order it right now.
He'll be here tomorrow.
Yeah, right.
It will be.
No, it won't.
Hey.
He's a flake.
Wow, this door
sounds
good.
Hey, do you think I'm destined to just do something and not be happy with it and redo it and then not be happy with it and redo it until I die?
No, because...
Do you mean like Allyn?
You left your Tacoma.
A what?
Yeah, the Tacoma was perfect, bro. I wouldn't go that
way. It's like I just finished my Tacoma and then sold it.
That's exactly what Allyn does, actually.
No, Allyn sells his before they're done.
Whatever.
I sell mine when they're done. And I start over. This baby's almost ready to primer.
A 3.5 inch. And you know how you could tell? Because it fits inside this dome with the lens.
See, I do a lot of shit. People just don't think I do it because I'm not always on camera.
Most people want these, but they can't have them.
That one. Give me dead on.
Oh, we're done.
Oh, good. Like a 12 gauge wire.
What if this is like the one where I accidentally poked the speaker? I'd laugh. Woo!
Yeah, I think just a straight whip to the Adam's apple.
I'm down to do it to you.
That's gonna hurt so bad. Oh my God. Three people, one to the throat, two to the armpits.
What are you doing?
Come on! I'm gonna f*** you up! That would be horrible.
Jordan, will you do it?
You remember when we did it to the back of the head?
Did you wear them yesterday?
I'm not in junior high anymore. 501s, dude.
They can't even button them.
Shrink to fit?
I think you need a new
never get them right.
They
shrink too much. The 32s, Cody's wearing like 26s.
What size waist do you wear?
These guys in
34.
They gave him
clean. I wear 32.
I wear 32s.
Well,
like,
that's...
If I wear them like Cody. Welcome to the Moose Knuckle Lodge.
I'm trying to find the size. No, I don't trust your ass.
I'm gonna end up chasing you down the parking lot in my boxers.
Right on the iron schnoss.
Rib cage.
Let's do it.
Ah!
That shit hurt.
Starting.
finally not having holes in my headliner anymore. I'm doing all suede, black suede. Finally just got my first one and second one done just about a second ago. Just kind of wiping it off, make it look all nice.
I already did those from the last episode. And the actual last episode where we were driving to Big John's, you probably saw all my nasty holes and I was waiting to actually order my shit. But now, I wrapped it all. I just got these corner panels done and I got those two left to go. And I'll be having a black ride in my car.
We have a couple different options on placement we've been going over. We can make a board here, place them both here. We can try and move that amp and fit as much of it as we can up in there.
We're thinking.
Or you could do that up there and the amp down here.
This here.
What even the factory amp?
JL Audio HD 905.
Doing the factory amp, turning it up here, and doing the HD here.
If it'll fit.
I think I would do, because we're just doing simple, LC6 up there with amp, the factory amp. Do a little board and put the 905 down there. I mean, if you want to move the amp to where you can have the LC6 next to it, that's fine.
Stick it to that thing.
If not, if it will fit there and it doesn't bulge out the factory panel, that's fine. But then that way,
as far as tuning, it'd probably
be easier to get it down here.
But yeah. How are we going to put it to where we can tune it?
Well, you just have to...
at least we wouldn't have to take apart the whole trunk, even if we'd have to unbolt it to tune it, you know?
Maybe if we make a board, we'll put little feet on it. That way we can cut a hole and we can leave the wires a little loose to pull it out to tune it.
Plus the input from here to there would be short, you know?
Painted your whole visor?
Both of them.
Let me see in the sun. That looks pretty good.
It's dried in there. Yeah.
Say we're pretty much there.
Is he running the factory sub?
No, we're gonna be doing a 12 inch something or another. I don't know what it is yet.
This is a Hertz high energy HX300.
12
inch woofer. About 600 watts RMS, 1200 peak. Thing's a beast. It's got really good cooling, and it'll sound good in this sealed box.
Do I want to pick you up some in and out? No, I would not. It's not on my way.
Yeah, that shit's
so out of the way.
That shit's out of the way.
How about
unbelievable. You know what girls want in an outburner, and that's out of the way.
So why don't we just pick up something that we both want and get
it? You're supposed to take care of your girlfriend and be nice to her. That's why I got the hot chick. And y'all dealing with these ugly
okay. Oh, I can do something for you. Okay. Don't look, not looking for you. I get mine waxed. It hurts. I recommend it to all you people. You people wax legs, hair, arms, lips. I love you.
You love me.
Hey!
How much you love me?
How much you pay me?
$10.
Oh, I love you this much. A little more, come on, raise the bar.
$20.
Ooh. Let me see. Okay, spread the leg. He's match.
$100.
Oh, well, I can't. $700, he's match.
You got long?
My ex-husband.
Bang, 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 bang,
him.
Looks good. Black suede. It's very juicy.
Got some roadkill, some road killing. I wonder why they call it roadkill. Like, if a bug hits it, or an animal hits it, it won't ditch your.
It's called roadkill because it kills road noise. What's that noise out there? What is Spoon doing?
He's fucking hacking his car up.
So I got a box from one of our friends, Nicholas T. Miller. He said he was sending me a wedding gift.
Well, it's a mouse, a dead mouse. Oh, those are bad. I want those.
Oh, sick.
What is it? Oh, it's me.
Open it so you can see it.
What is it?
That's cool.
Yeah, it's really nice. Now I gotta send you something for your birthday.
And you got some candy.
Oh, dude.
Where does he live?
What?
Where does he live?
Oh, those Japanese or this Korean?
All, I can't.
It looks like.
Can't speak.
Is that Korean? These are bomb, dude.
That's pretty
yeah,
sick.
Yeah, those are bomb.
Feel that.
It's like etched. Whoa. It's like it's made in the glass.
That's Allyn crazy. What?
It's heavy, dude.
Oh, that's good luck, dragon.
Yeah, so I guess the Japanese writing on the other side of the cup is what our name is in Japanese.
It's oh, cool. So he's in Japan?
I believe so. Because, I mean, even on the chopsticks, it said Okinawa, whatever, Japan.
Okinawa?
Okinawa.
Okinawa!
That's sick. I'm going to go to Okinawa.
Can't have my chopsticks, bro. And if you steal them, I know who stole them because my name's on that shit.
So how does that tell you who stole them?
Because if you have them, they're mine.
Oh.
What happened here? What happened here?
I was working on this old school boat. And the shocks are all broken for the ski hatch. And basically just slammed on my head. Some serious force. Got a nice lump of steel skin.
It's unavailable to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
This message is for Nicholas T. Miller. Hey man, this is Allyn over at the Soundman. I got your package today. I just want to say a big thank you to what you did. You definitely didn't have to do that. That was really nice. So yeah man, enjoy your weekend. Talk to you soon. Later.
I love the communications here, it's so great. Took the whole thing apart, took out all the CDs, put it back all together, and guess who says,
gotta pull the radio back out, cause...
I'm guessing Allyn said that, cause I didn't say it.
Man. Unbearable.
Your brother's complaining cause you put that radio back in, and you said to take it out.
I remember saying specifically to call a customer.
I did call.
Yeah, what'd he say?
Huh?
What did he say?
He said, did you fix it?
And what did you tell him?
$1.80.
Did you tell him it didn't work?
I never tested it.
I never tried putting CDs back in it.
So...
And I didn't know if we were putting it back in or we were
Did he not ask you, what do we do now?
No.
He just said, okay, you got my CDs now?
Yeah, he said he's got my CD. Yeah.
Well, I mean, Spoon knew it was broken. So, we should have told him it was broken when we were on the phone with him, so he could have gone,
well, I would like you to ship it out, sir, so we can get it fixed.
That's why you gotta pull it back out, because the communication wasn't communicated to the customer when it should have been. Therefore! Not my fault.
Beat your fat head for asking me.
John's fat head's in there. Here.
I encourage people to stop doing their own installs. I mean, it's making us money, but you gotta pay twice.
Why, what happened?
Well, we just got, I hope the guy doesn't see this video, but this is his power wire to his batteries. We got some
home electrical copper wire.
It's pretty sick. Nice and zip tight.
What's wrong with that, man?
Just not pliable. It's not a very thick gauge. We're putting amps in here, so we need a little bit of gusto for our nesto. But you know, we just get it done. That's what we do.
Are the tower clamps gonna fit on the fat tower?
Oh no, I have to hack those. As you can see, I already started with the dull blade. Gotta go get another one. I'm gonna hack that flat bar out. Put them on the back.
So we're down to one set of crimps in the shop. I had two pair, I gave John one, he lost them.
John took some home yesterday.
Oh! Blue ones?
Yeah.
Oh, found the culprit.
This John.
I don't know. I didn't touch it.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just had to clip.
Well, let's ask him. He pulls up.
Left rear! Left rear!
Yeah, dude, I saw him. He had crimpers and he took a pair home yesterday.
Hey, a little birdie told me you took some crimps home.
Huh?
A little birdie told me you took some crimps home, some blue ones.
Yeah, 2 days ago when I worked on my buddy's farm.
Where are they?
I brought them back.
When?
Huh?
When?
The next day.
Yesterday?
And yesterday.
When yesterday?
In the morning when I arrived.
Where'd you put them?
Huh?
Where'd you put them?
You were using them yesterday.
Wasn't that the set that I gave you?
Huh?
The second set?
Yeah. I used it yesterday to do a radio, and I put it back on the counter. I never took any home.
Right. So now they're mainstream.
So we need to get some.
And he should buy
it. I'm having John go to Lowe's.
Don't you have some, Jordan?
I got my greenies.
That's only.
That's why I bought these, so everyone knows it was mine.
Where's the other set of blue ones? We had two sets of blue ones.
No, I gave one to John. Those disappeared. I gave one because I had two sets. I gave one to John, so I had a set and he had a set.
Being a nice guy.
And now they both gone.
They're both gone.
Both gone.
How could they both be gone?
Like this. Oh,
I mean,
one's
there's a possibility that the
missing.
Ones I had yesterday I left in that car for Toyota, but still there should be another set.
Oh, so you left some at Toyota, but you're trying to take the focus off yourself by talking to John.
I don't know if
people are going to be giving you your crimpers back, right?
I don't know if I did. I'm saying it's possible.
How come Jordan's talking like he's black?
But either way.
I always talk like I'm black.
Blackity
black.
Black.
These diamonds.
Chocolate in your crack.
They're real. I could buy like 8 of these boats with these.
They're really fake.
Even if they were fake.
Even if they were fake.
This loopies and swoopies. We good. Ready to get some music up in here because John decided to burn up our inverter, so.
What do you mean John burned up the inverter?
We have a new inverter in the wall because he hooked up a test amp wrong. Burned up our inverter. So we got snow.
This motherfucker burned up. Is he buying a new one?
How about how much he gets paid?
That might be my bad.
I don't know why everyone's talking. Just trying to work. People saying I got the crimpers in my car. People saying I got them at my friend's house.
Jordan's mad because you burned up the f***ing power inverter and there's no music.
That's just because it's a power inverter.
Hey man, I bought that power inverter. It was nice.
I tapped the wrong positive by accident and it popped. Come on, that shouldn't have done that.
Well, you probably shouldn't have tapped the wrong positive. Is there more than one positive to tap?
Not tap, just touch. I touched it.
Anyway,
and it broke.
Like the robot from Grandma's Boy.
George is a bitch.
Now you're already at the full price. Plus shipping, so it just doesn't make sense to save a couple hundred dollars sometimes. Oh, I agree. M2000's like the best bang for the buck. Yeah.
And that's going to give you two tweeters, two bits, two crossovers. You know what I mean? I'd rather see you do that than to spend two bills on a set of high energy tweeters. You know what I mean? Then at least you got the whole, you know, matching set. But, yeah, just let me know. I might be able to get an older set that I could probably get you a deal on. I don't know how many more sets.
Did you get the radio out?
I'm having an issue.
What's your issue?
F***ing factory bolts are pieces of shit, and when I turn it, it
Come
strips.
On, bro.
It's like plastic. Plastic metal it would be.
Hopefully I can get it. I've been trying. I tried twice, and that's what happened. And this was already taken out once before. Dude. Good luck.
Here, let me go grab a bigger one.
Huh?
Let me just get it.
That thing's not gonna work.
Let me just get it.
Film. I love cars where you just take one screw out, the whole car panel pops apart, the whole panel, and you're done.
Not this one.
Take out 50 screws. Look at all those screws down there. Can make gold. Solid gold, $1 million.
What is it supposed to do?
Well, I gotta program the f***ing version number.
What did it Bedosa do?
So it's not supposed to be lit up.
It's not Bedosa B?
Hold on. Be right back.
Yee, grabbed the wrong s***. Grabbed the wrong s***.
Boy, that there goddamn wall there wires got to ground that there number 10, deal 6, pin 6. Go to take that there pin 5 and get to the white wires. This WILC and get shit ain't working.
Dude, I'm so stressed about the move, man.
I don't even know what's going on. Do we even have a spot picked yet?
Like, no. No.
I thought we had.
We have a deadline, dude.
I know. I thought we had a spot.
And what's sad? Is that I grew up here, bro.
Oh, since you grew up, they should just throw...
No, this is sentimental. We've been here for 18 years.
Here.
I remember moving this place in when I was f***ing little. How, if I'm 32, 18 years ago, how old was I?
14. That was 14.
Yeah, man, 14. I was in high school.
No. That was 14 years ago.
14 years ago.
So you were 16, 18.
No, I said 18 years ago.
18 years ago. And you're 32?
Yeah.
12... 14. You were 14.
Yeah, 14, bro. I was still sucking on my mama's boobie.
You were Gorteen? Gorteen?
I haven't even been laid yet. When I moved in here. I still haven't even got laid.
Tell me this, bro. Why does a marine company give you a f***ing crossover? Can you tell me that?
What's wrong with that? Why can't a marine company give you a crossover?
That has holes in it, so moisture gets in?
Well, if there's no holes in it, the moisture condenses in it and it never comes out. I did this one boat and we put a changer in the back.
Yeah.
And then I was like, I'm just gonna put a bag around the f***ing changer thing and zip tie it up. Yeah. Came back 6 months later
He's like, my changer's not working. I'm like, impossible. So I fucking go back there and look, and that bag fucking sealing the connector was full of fucking water, dude. I unplugged it, and the connectors were all rusted out and broken and shit. So that's what not to do.
Oh, okay.
Well, just trying to finish her up here.
Meet John. How long do you have?
Once I get a blade.
Oh, yeah,
waiting on some shit like that?
See, I need John to go get my blade, but he's spending like 3 days on a radio de-install.
How's that?
My arm itches.
What's taking so long, dude?
I don't know.
You've been working on this thing for like 2 hours.
Okay.
What's up, Doc? What's up with your lens?
Got my fish bubble. My fish bubble. Got the fish bubble.
Is that your lens flare?
What the f*** are you doing?
What do you mean what am I doing?
What is that?
I'm doing what you guys couldn't do yesterday.
What happened yesterday? Explain the situation.
Well, apparently they couldn't fit a den-sized deck in a Z4 because when it flipped down, the knob wouldn't let the iPhone eater slide out.
Doesn't slide out, brother.
So I was like, oh, well, why don't I come in this morning because I was off yesterday. I was like, well, why don't you just do this? Well, f*** that. I don't want to do that. You can go ahead and do that. I'm like, well, why didn't you guys do this? Well, I don't know if that's going to work. So I hop in there. I pull it apart. I snip it. I'm like, oh, it works.
Yeah, but we didn't quote him for a dash mod.
A fish bubble. My fish bubble. It's got the fish bubble.
What the f*** are you doing?
My grandma's steering controls just started doing it.
What the f*** is that?
What?
What?
Oh yeah, my foot was tapping the gas, my bad.
Man, what the f***? You got me freaking out and dude, it's full as f***ing with me. Mother f***ers.
Looks good, man.
I'm gonna paint it in a second.
One second.
One. Gotta go.
Where's your wallet?
I've been spending $20 on lunch every day.
Yeah, I only got a $15 cheeseburger.
How is that when I pay for everyone's lunch every day? Ask Allyn.
What? I always pay for lunch.
Yeah, he does pay for lunch.
Do you pay for lunch?
No, I pay for his. He pays
the money. Dude, every day I give $20 and then I get no change. And I know I'm not getting a $20 cheeseburger.
I paid for my own last few times. So it's gotta be Allyn.
What? I think it's calling back.
I did not. Dude, I come over here and there's your Dr. Pepper's lay inside.
There's no way.
Hey, Doug, there's no cups?
Why would you do that?
Doug?
No.
My is not like that.
Oh. For a fact. I just bought it and I only took 2 sips.
Why
well, I? Yeah, and then you f***ing puked all over the counter.
No, that was its fault then.
What? No.
Did you f***ing hit that thing hard, dude?
Damn. Well, stop it from getting in there.
I'm gonna lick it up, dude.
Suck it up with your face.
Suck it up with your face.
Right where I am, so they soak in the glass.
Oh, you did.
so it doesn't go down in the glass.
Well, yeah, do it so it doesn't go in the glass, and then he shoves it right in the glass.
Dude. I'm not the one that did that anyway.
Well, then who did it, John? Who did it? Oh, no! It's what you get for spilling your shit.
It's clean.
Don't use my microfiber, dude. Give me that.
He's all...
Look at the f***ing sh**. Look. It velcroed itself to the ceiling, bro.
You know what? You guys are all f***ing with me or something, bros.
And get Windex and clean that, because that s*** is going to get sticky. And the mouse is all f***ing wet.
Look, bro, your b***hole's about to get sticky.
Locking up for the day.
Ooh.
Shoot it against, like, can you shoot it against the wall, or will it ricochet? And
it'll probably ricochet.
And hit it.
Oh, fuck!
It looks like an AK.
I caught my own bullet.
It looks like an AK.
Yeah, so... Ow! That shit hurt! Right in the
f***ing
leg.
Oh,
if you do have
it, you get him again.
Someone's gonna be pissed.
Alright, bro, play.
Oh! $100 came
out. He's out there talking to the bill.
That
was good for not even aiming.
Oh!
With the leg. Oh, s***.
That's so f***ing close.
Fucking
ow! Out
of
your
f***ing face!
Get out of here!
Ow!
Ow!
Ow! Ow! Holy shit! That f***ing stings!
My fish bubble. My fish bubble. Got the fish bubble.